the potter and we're the clay. Think about that just a minute. God wants to mold us and make us, but we have to be pliable. And in order to do that, we have to learn how to surrender. And you know what? That's hands up. That's God, whatever you think, you know what's best for me, God. You know how to handle every situation. I'm not going to use all my energy to try to figure it out. But God, I am going to use my energy to praise you. Because when I praise you, I go higher. When I praise you, things change. When I praise you, God, I become over my circumstances and not under my circumstances. So today, I just believe our praise is making a difference. It is filling the heavens and God is working.